In Maine, Republican Senator Susan Collins is leading Democrat opponent Sarah Gideon by near 7% margin. That's with about 80% of precincts reporting. So obviously, this race not over yet. A quick note here. Collins was the only Republican to vote against Justice Amy Coney Barrett's confirmation to the Supreme Court just a few weeks ago. And that was a hotly contested seat as well. Her seat has been hotly contested and talked about all year long.